We are in Pigeon Forge today, and what better thing to do while you're in Pigeon Forge is ride a mountain coaster. And what better mountain coaster than the Smoky Mountain Alpine Coaster. I've never rode it. This is my first time. I've heard a lot of great things about it. Let's go inside and check this thing out. Thank you. man, that was fun. I did not expect it to be that fast, that intense, that just that fun. You know, you control your own speed, but hey, we went no brakes all the way. That's the only way to ride these things. So I tell you what, if you ever pitch the Fords, come by here and check out Smoky Mountain Alpine Coaster. And let me know in the comments down below what you think. If you ever rode before, let me know. And while you're down there, hit the subscribe button, hit that bell notification, leave us a comment down below what you want us to do next, where you want us to go, whatever. Just whatever. Just leave us, let us know something. If you ever see us out, be sure to say hey to us. And we'll see you next time.